Hi, I'm Mr. Pao from Kaiser Pharmacy. Today I would like to talk about warts and verrucas. Warts and verrucas are small lumps on the skin that most people have at some point in their life. They usually go away on their own but may take months or even years. Warts feel firm and rough. They can appear on palms, knuckles, knees, and fingers. Warts are usually skin colored but may appear darker on dark skin. Verrucas appear on your feet. They have tiny black dots under the hard skin. Cluster of warts spread over an area of skin are common on feet and hands. Warts do not cause you any harm, but some people find them itchy, painful, or embarrassing. Verrucas are more likely to be painful, like standing on a needle. You can treat warts if they bother you, keep coming back, or are painful. You can buy creams, plasters, and sprays from pharmacies to treat warts and verrucas. This treatment can take up to 3 months to complete, may irritate your skin. You should not use these treatments on your face. Your pharmacist can give you advice about the best treatment for you. A doctor may be able to freeze a warts or verruca so it falls off a few weeks later. Sometimes it takes a few sessions. Warts and verrucas are caused by a virus. They can be spread to other people from contaminated surface or through close skin contact. You are more likely to spread a wart or verruca if your skin is wet or damaged. Wash your hands after touching a wart or verruca. Change your socks daily if you have a verruca. Cover warts and verrucas with a plaster when swimming. Take care not to cut a wart when shaving. Do not share towels, flannels, socks, or shoes if you have a wart or verruca. Do not bite your nails or suck fingers with warts on. Do not walk barefoot in public places if you have a verruca. Do not scratch or pick a wart. Thank you.